I chose Harris specifically for its public policy program because of its rigorous nature. You'll hear from everyone that UChicago and Harris specifically are very analytical in nature, and that's true. That's exactly the reason you should come here. To make change, you need to have data backing you up.
The key to making good policy and to being a great policy leader is a commitment to rigorous analysis and to evidence. So we design our academic program to really drive students to take those technical skills and bring analysis and evidence to bear on first order really important policy problems so that they can arrive at answers that actually are going to work rather than settle for answers which feel good but won't actually make the world a better place.
I never show up to a meeting thinking that the data is going to go over my head or go past me. Having that Harris degree makes you sort of immune to that fear of asking those tough data-driven questions.
It will deepen your impact in your community and across the world.
Our students are not just critical consumers of research, but they become producers of research. Harris has access to the full University of Chicago community, where we have people who are working at the cutting edge of these new technologies, and our students are able to have access to all of that as well.
Being able to learn the tools of public policy at a university where I have access to the level of professors and the level of resources was also very important, especially considering the issues that are most important to me.
Experiential education and thinking about career are baked into every part of the Harris experience. We see this in the Policy Innovation Challenge. We see this in the policy labs, where students get essentially consulting work for real policy problems, working with a client. We see this in our internship programs. We see this in our mentorship program.
The city has every opportunity imaginable to work in any policy area that you care about.
The people, the environment, the warmth, the support, the knowledge and the wisdom that Harris has put together in this program, I don't expect to be the same. My expectations of myself have changed, of what I believe I'm capable of, and what I actually want to pursue.
I think the deep value of a Harris education is that there are a set of tools of analysis, of evidence, thinking about how the world works, which are portable across every domain of human endeavor. Those tools and skills will serve you well no matter where you go.
Ultimately, you know, our goal as an institution that wants to shape the world for the better around us, is to enable you to be a part of that, to enable you to use those skills to engage in rigorous, evidence-based policy evaluation.
Harris is the best investment I could ever make in myself, and it's providing me with the tools I need to create the intersection of all the multidisciplinary policy areas that one needs to solve global issues.